basic one is 3 liter water per hour, and then RO waste 3 liter water for 1 liter purification. We can save this water through pipes in the reservoir, and we can use it for toilet cleaning, for washing cars, and for other cold washing cars. Automatic washing system, it is very low, but low cost sensor. You can install it at home. Then when soil is dry, water will
not.
Water will automatically soil wet and stay on the water. Soil dry on the water. Then next one is manure from kitchen waste. Kitchen waste, put a hole in here, add kitchen waste and put here. It will automatically get manure. No need to give manure. And it also can convert it to the manure. You can add in the new soil. And here are the eco enzymes. They are made from the fruit peels.
Okay.
300 gram fruit peels, 100 gram jaggery or unprocessed sugar, you can say brown sugar.
Okay.
It is a 90 day process. Okay. After the 90 days, the liquid is solid. Filter it, and the residue is also in manure.
Okay.
It has multi purpose. And third one is non-recyclable plastic from home,
okay.
Just like this water.
So what have you done? Have you crushed it?
I have crushed it and add 50% plastic waste,
okay.
50% sand and soil, sand and cement.
Okay.
And here is the result.
Okay. So it can be used?
Bricks, check the quality of brick. Just like other. It reduces the construction cost of. And
so
all is from plastic waste. Your model is based on waste material.
So it is waste out of waste.